In this tutorial, I will show you how to make this letter portrait design in Photoshop. Create a gradient adjustment layer. Follow the settings. Pick text tool. I'm using this font and download link in description. Click here and change text color. Then add your letter. Select move tool. Press Ctrl A or Command A and click on these icons to center the letter. Press Ctrl D or Command D to deselect. Open second image. Select subject. Click on mask icon. Right click and convert to smart object. Move it on to main project. Press Ctrl T or Command T and adjust image size and position. Right-click and choose Create Clipping Mask. Duplicate image by pressing Ctrl-J or Command-J, Add Mask. Right-click on text layer and choose Select Pixels. Go to Select and choose Inverse. Pick Brush. Make sure foreground color is black. And follow the process. Press Ctrl D or Command D to deselect. Right-click on text layer and choose Blending Options. Choose Stroke and follow these settings. Click on Drop Shadow and follow these settings. Open this PNG file. Drag and drop it on main project. Create hue and saturation adjustment layer. Click on clipping mask icon. Play with hue slider to match the color. And for the final step, add your text. This is the final result, and thanks for watching.